Matching music to mood. We all do it, and we probably spend a little too much time building those perfect playlists, right? Well, what if technology could make up our minds for us? Or more accurately, what if our minds could make the technology make up our minds? A company called Neurowear has developed headphones known as Miko, and those headphones can read your mind. The Miko headphones come with an integrated brainwave sensor. A writer for Uber Gizmo says that sensor detects your mood, searches a music database, and plays a song to match. Neurowear revealed the headphones at this year's South by Southwest conference in Austin. It says there are just two pairs of the headphones right now, and both are prototypes, so don't put them on your wish list just yet. According to Business Insider, the headphones use an iPhone app for music matching, and the sides of the headphones have lighted indicators to display the wearer's mood. But what if you don't want everyone else to know what kind of mood you're in? Or what if you're in a bad mood and would prefer happy music to cheer you up? Discovery News calls the headphones, quote, an intriguing concept, but adds, they do seem to ignore the possibility that a person might not want to listen to a song that reflects their mood. And device blogger Raymond Wong says, brain-controlled gadgets are almost always wrong in predicting what we want or feel. Neurowear's music catalog currently only contains about 100 songs, but the company hopes to work with Spotify to bolster its catalog in the future. For Newsy, I'm Nathan Byrne, multiple sources, a broader view.